With the threat of the destruction of the world over, Hades returned to its usual stagnant state, and the calm was restored. Valvatoris returned to his duties as a prey instructor, training new preys without a care for anything else. Even though Archangel Flan purposefully left Artina in Hades, no progress has been made with Artina and Valvatoris' relationship. A lone girl watches over those two, hoping to witness some kind of romantic situation between the two.
Oh, this is so boring!
Her name is Fuka Kazumatsuri.
What are they doing? When two people who obviously like each other live together, they should have at least one or two lovey-dovey encounters. Ugh, and I've been going out of my way to make sure they get some alone time. Do they have any idea how hard it is to get Fenfen away from them? He'd be following Valsy to the restroom if it weren't for me. Jeez, I need to feel more love in the air. As a lovely ninth grader, a world without love is hell. I guess complaining about it won't help. Can't I make them flirt so Artina can tell me all about her romantic encounters later? Big sis, we got paid by Mr. Valsy today. These were caught fresh in the wild this morning. He went all out for them. We did it, Big sis! I wouldn't expect any less, but sardines again? Why couldn't he go all out for expensive sweets or something? If you ask Mr. Valsy, Disgaea's sure he'll make us sardine sweets. If he made rows of cream-filled sardine heads, Disgaea doubt she could eat them all. The scary thing is I can see him making them. Ugh. Oh well, at least we can make some money by selling these sardines to the printies. Disgaea forgot. She picked this up on the way here. Big sis, what do you think it is? I'm not really sure. Is it a pocket watch?
A pocket watch? What's it for?
Well, it isn't working. It might be broken or just out of batteries.
Oh, so it's worthless. Disgaea will throw it out.
Wait. We can fix it. We might be able to get more money for it than from the sardines.
Do you know how to fix it, Big Sis?
Hand it over. Sometimes you can fix these things just by playing around with them.
It started moving! You did it, Big Sis!
Huh? It looks like it's going backwards. And really fast, too. Wait a minute! What's going on?!
Episode 1, Mechanician and the Ultimate Sisters!
Alright, this should work. Please answer my prayers. Me really worked. Okay, now I can stop the war.
Huh? It's a monster!
Ah, it's an octopus monster!
Excuse me? Disgaea is not an octopus.
guys with these people? Calling a pure and super cute girl like me a monster. These guys have no idea what popular is.
I need to give them orders.
Ultimate warriors that I have summoned! Fulfill the contract and send these soldiers running!
Vic says Disgaea heard something. Do you think we are the ultimate warriors she's talking to?
I don't mind being called that, but why should we have to fight?
Huh? Oh, they aren't listening to me. Did I do something wrong?
She looks confused.
Just ignore her. I don't want to get dragged into her problems. Let's go find Fausel.
Disgaea doesn't mind killing these soldiers, but she will follow Big Sis's orders.
So, can you let us through?
We can't allow you monsters to just leave! Hold your ground! In the name of Recadona, we shall claim victory on this battlefield!
I told you, I'm not a monster! Oh, now I'm angry. Disgaea, let's show them just how terrifying we can be.
You got it, Big Sis. Okay. Disgaea will kill you all!
They seemed iffy at first, but they ended up fighting for me. I guess I didn't mess up the summoning after all. I hope you're watching this, Mom, Dad, and Big Sis. I'm gonna do my best.
To attack us, but they ran away even quicker.
Everyone knows you can't run away from a final boss. Disgaea won't let them get away.
Wait, that's enough. Thank you for dispersing the soldiers.
Who are you?
That voice. You're the one who gave us orders earlier.
I haven't introduced myself yet. My name is Nagi Clockwork. I summon the two of you to stop the war. I use one of my special mechanology spells.
Huh? What the hell are you talking about?
Anyway, Disgaea wants to know where we are.
Right, well, there are lots of things I still need to explain to you. But we should get away from this battlefield first. I'll tell you everything once we get to my lab. Please follow me.